top four strings are the same on your guitar, but you're going to pick a note, and then you're just going to bounce to the rhythm. This is going to be your bridge. You can do a lot with just a one note bass song. But if you wanted to add stuff that you discover fits,